Hey everyone, and welcome back on the channel. My name is Alex, and here with Harrod in Amsterdam, we have yet another Brooks trail shoe for 2024. This one is looking very bold. The colorway, we just mentioned it, is a strong one. What's the name of this shoe? What's the version of this Brooks model, Harrod?
Yes, this is the Cascadia 18. So our most successful trail shoe. It's really our workhorse in the trail range. So it's the favorite training shoe for most of our trail athletes in the team. Special is because it is a very comfy midsole, DNA Loft V2, as you can see on our a lot of our road shoes as well. Next to that, we have a trail adapt plate. It's protecting especially against rocks coming through, the pressure from the rocks, but also giving some propulsion to the runner. On the outsole, where we use TrailTech Green rubber, which is made 25% out of recycled compounds, but also gives a very, very grippy feel on wet surfaces. And it has been decoupled in separate units that can actually move independently from each other to give the runner a very stable experience on the trails.
And this is a July release, meaning that you can have it for your summer adventures or summer races if you're racing on the trails. What's the price point for this shoe, Harrod?
150 euros. And available, as you say, from July.
Maybe just an extra technical question. What's the stack height on this shoe, especially compared to the Caldera 7 releasing a bit earlier in the year? I think the difference is interesting also for people wanting to have different ground feel experiences.
Yeah, so the difference is around 9 millimeters with the Caldera, and this one will be 28 millimeters on the heel. Yeah, all combined.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Harrod. And stay tuned. We have a Brooks 2024 playlist on the channel if you want to check more Brooks shoes.